So here we go, 71 pounds. Trayton Frick and Christopher Warwick coming out in Division III OAC. Match of the day for D3, brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built. With Defense Soap, got an opportunity to talk to Guy Seiko today, and we're gonna get these guys rolling at 71 pounds in Division 3 OAC. Hey, are you using a Defense Soap light?
Yeah.
Can you please pick that up and show me what you just used? This is called product placement, my friend. Oh my goodness. Is that how you clean all everything up? Is that how you stay safe on the mat?
Only when I pick stuff up off.
Only when you...
Hey, not sure what I just picked up.
All these matches are brought to you by Defense Soap.
Awesome.
Defend with your belt. You're doing it right now. You got it?
Got it.
Thanks for the time. See what we did there? A little product placement. Huh? Gotta love it. The best stuff.
It might just be my imagination, but skin...
Yeah, because people are using Defense Soap. All kidding aside.
No, I think it's a pretty good
thing. Listen to that. Guy Seiko, if you're listening right now, which I know you are, because you brought me here. You and the OAC brought me here. Your product's doing a heck of a job.
Yeah.
Roll out the worm.
Yeah.
That stuff's good. I believe in the product. I believe it's a great product. Division 3 OAC. Grade School District, Berea Mid Park. We are on the mat. Division 3 just kicking off right now.
Once again, if you haven't heard, these matches are brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend it to your belt. Got a 2-0 bout here. And comes around front. Mixer could be looking for a fall here. And there it is. Quick fall for Warwick. Warwick picks up the win here. OAC Division 1, 71 pounds.